Good morning, everyone. This is Bailey from BaileyFurman.com. Just getting out of hot yoga right now and thought about making the morning message. And, you know, I waited until after hot yoga because I find that when I'm in yoga, I always get some great inspiration. So as I was doing this downward dog, I was thinking about, you know, what are the three most important things to think about as we go into September? So the three things I want you to think about today, and either grab a piece of paper or you can hop in the Inspired Living Lounge and share with us what your three things are. But here are the three things I want you to focus on. One, what are you celebrating? What are the three things that you're celebrating from the summer, right? As we step into any new month, it's important that we reflect back on what was really successful the month before. The second thing I want you to focus on is what are you planting as your seeds of intention? Like, what do you want to make happen this month? So what are the three things that you want to focus on this month? And write those three things down. Now here's the third thing to focus on, and that is what are the action steps that you're going to take? Because it's not enough to create goals unless we have action steps to back them up. So I want you to write down what are the three things that you're going to do, one for each of your goals, to make it happen. All right, I hope you have an awesome rest of your day. And I invite you to hop into our private Facebook group, the Inspired Living Lounge, and share. What are the three things you're celebrating from this month? What are the three things that you want to make happen? What are your three goals this month? And finally, what are the three action steps that you're going to take? All right, enjoy the day. Bye.